You do come from Vikings, but not just Hiccup. Your bloodline also runs through her. And from what I've read, she was a warrior. She was fearless. She didn't get her point across with ideas. She used her steel. Just like someone else I know. Maybe you were never meant to be Hiccup because you're Astrid.
This whole time,